Hello guys, this is low voltage protection module. I'm going to show you how to change the setting for high voltage and low voltage cutoff. This module model is HCW M635. It can be used to protect the battery from excessive charge loss and in other ways depending on the design of your circuit. But we will first learn how to change the voltage setting. This module is set to 12.7 volt low voltage cutoff and 12.9 for load, meaning that when voltage goes down to 12.7 volts, it switches off the load to allow charging mode. And when voltage reaches 12.9, the load will be restored, only to repeat this when it drops to 12.7. See the load shut off when voltage goes to 12.7. And that indicator light switch on 12.9. Now I'm going to show you how to change the setting. First, press the left button once. It will show you the low voltage. Then press the button twice. Now you can change the number you want. My example is 11.7. Now we're going to check if the load will shut off at 11.7. See? Success! The load shut off at 11.7. This time, I'll show you how to change the number for discharge mode. Press the left button twice and once to the right button. I'll change it with 2.0, meaning 2 volts will increase before the discharge mode. Now we're going to check the discharge mode at 13.7. See the light turns on, not 13.7. That's all guys. Please subscribe to my channel if you like this video tutorial. Feel free to comment below, like and share this video. Thank you.